Anytime there's a blind side, it's pretty awesome. Just the look on somebody's face. I think Aaron wants to be here so bad that her getting blindsided would look really cool. I love seeing people cry when you crush their dreams.
It was hard to see Rachel at Redemption. I knew she was gonna be there. It was the only move for them that made sense, really, if they wanted to try and win challenges.
So now I have to get all the way to the end or I would regret not stepping in for Rachel.
I thought you made the right decision, to be honest with you.
When she lost and I got to hug her, I asked her if she had fun. And she said she did, and for me that was enough. Because it is a game, you know? Too many people take it too serious, and it shouldn't be. And it ruins their lives and it makes them angry.
I love seeing people cry when you crush their dreams.
I'm threat number one, and everyone knows that, and I know that. I'm just trying to play the game and trying to get to the end. And I told myself when Rachel left that if I was gonna stay, I had to get to the end. So then it's the only way that it would be worth it for me to stay here and not go in when I could have saved her. So I've just been fighting and clawing, and I'm so close. And I still feel like it's gonna get pulled out from under me. And I hate that feeling because I've worked too hard to get here.
I love seeing people cry when you crush their dreams.
I'm just gonna have maximum amounts of fun, no regrets. And when I get voted out, I'm gonna get voted out. That changed the second I saw Rachel at Redemption Island. And when she left, I said, I have to get to day 39. No matter what it takes, I have to focus every day and show her that I appreciated her sacrifice, knowing that the reason she left was because of me.
I love seeing people cry when you crush their dreams.
I still feel like it's gonna get pulled out from under me. I'm still pretty awesome.